You have come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the quarry. The root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the quarry, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. And so, wisdom prevails. Enter this portal with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield. Have you the heart? Questions are the procrastination of the weak. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world, as our guardian once protected ours. Our world, much like you, you of all people know what the quarry can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the beast's heart will allow. I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish. Surely you are not so naive as that. Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the quarry. The strong survive, child. That is how it is. Always. You will never save your world if you cling to compassion. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine, and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite, driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can, and destroy what they cannot, until all that is left is the root. They are efficient. I grant them that. I cannot fault their strength. How do they invade any world? A rift was created. Legions of quarry surged forth. I believe the same happened to your world. The root or relent time is not on our side.
Yeah? Better be worth my time. We're done here?
Have you the heart? Astounding. I am uncomfortably in your debt. I will rectify that. But first, the Ikari were not wrong, you know. You, oh traveler, have ushered in the age of reconstruction. Long have I waited for this moment, for the chance to renew this world under my strong guiding hand. Long have you slept and sustained me. Though all others have forgotten, I have not. On this day, I deliver you. And together, may we forge a new and greater civilization. A new era has begun. You have done well, child, and my debt to you will be repaid. As you have saved my world, so may you save your own. Or at least, may you die bravely. So you yet live. Welcome back, traveler. So you yet live. Welcome back, traveler.
Saw it all. Will you give us its heart? We are sorry as well. Yet we hold out hope. Should you retrieve the heart, do return it to us. We adore conversation.